on, guys. We're playing a practice game here. Tell the little girl to shove off, will you?
Fine, that's fine, Deborah. I think we should.
Boys are out to get you. Scoot jockeys? Yeah, Nomad trash. Well, I'll add it to my thread collection.
I will not tell you that we are your friends, but I will tell you that the war has come to this island, that you must choose a side.
Archie, you're wrong. Now, if you crouch down, you've got further to go to get up.
Try it. First to the pyramids.
Enemy here, Hamilton. Like all Westerners, I felt sorry for you. Dumped in your first posting without contact.
Even you sodding bastards! You take your hands off him! Take your hands off him now!
Kill him!
Get your hands off him! Now!
You don't always tell me everything.
You don't always tell me everything either.
Was a killer in the eyes of the law.
Do you think I'm a killer, Mrs. Silva?
Yes.
Then I guess I'm not worth saving.
A sinner in the eyes of God.
Mr. Bigelow.
Hey, nose is in the dirt, asshole.
What, you were not with him?
Yeah, I was out with him, yeah.
And you weren't selling cocaine?
No, I wasn't.
Meanie. Meanie. Miney.
Hey, Mom!
What did you order?
Oh, Rick.
Come on, what did you order?
I ordered grapefruit croissant.
And what?
No, I don't want to go second.
All right,
go toss the coin. Tails.
That's heads, isn't it?
That's tails.
No, I'll take.
Mel Gibson.
You are my mother.
A father's suspicion. A daughter's honor.
What should such fellows as I do crawling between her?
Will you marry me?
Except the woman he loved.
I couldn't get the words past my throat.
But when he thought...
Grab the cat. Grab the cat.
Get back! Take back!
One way or the other.
What's he like? Do you like him? Does he like you?
Have a good look. Get it over with, and we'll continue.
I hate writing. It sucks.
I want you to look up 10 alternatives.
What if he called you a gutless cow?
No, I did not say that. I was teasing. Teasing!
I don't like being teased.
Jodie Foster.
See, there you go, being all likable again.
Oh, freedom!
And see what we can do about getting my money back.
Well.
the luckiest man on earth.
Hello, I'm Darcy.
If you know what women want, the world can be yours.
Why do I always feel like he's checking me out?
This guy's kind of exciting.
I called you the heat-seeking missile.
All I ask from you is that you help me solve this terrible crime.
So?
Because he might come and kill you.
My people.
You know, it's my job to go over there and stop him.
Welcome to the new cavalry. We will ride
the football field.
What kind of machine can bend a stalk of corn over without breaking it?
Can't be by hand. It's too perfect.
So the aliens can't read our minds?
There's a lot of words I don't like.
Such as?
Decaffeinated.
I'm not gonna arrest anyone. I never do.
You are out of your depth and far from your jurisdiction.
My daughter was Emma Craven. I'm the guy with nothing to lose. Fasten your seatbelt.
Good morning, all. As of now, Walter was resigning and putting me in charge.
The funniest was the monk.
Have a look at this.
A beaver?
Yes, you are special.
I need a spotter.
Yeah, for the gig.
Oh, okay.
But wouldn't you know it?
Something stinks about you.
You are pushing my leg?
I wouldn't push your leg.
You can't beat my army of super soldiers.
Bring me my double Ds.
Hook her up, lover boy!
A lot of people looking for me.
How long you been doing this? Tell me the truth.
You found her.
She's coming down hard off something.
Get her into detox.
I just met the girl.
Is that him? The dress is so cool. Yeah, I can't picture him actually going shopping.
Dusty,
there's a reason I'm sitting behind this desk running things. And you're out there with a partner that's 20 years younger than you.
Hey, Anthony's got a mouth with his own engine, but he's solid.
Fun and brilliant. I'm mad.
I have a witch's witch.
He's part of a crew at this high-end heist job. I got a buddy downtown. He's been chasing
him. I've come for your head, fat man!
Dashing through the snow. No one horse open.
Exactly.
Bring them all on.
It's
up! Then you mean attempted murder, then yeah.
Well, that's progress.
Is there anything you need to tell me?
No.
You're not the same man you used to be, Dee.
Dee's younger brother.
We'll arrest you. Go put some clothes on.
Don't be silly, love. The network will adore me in this wardrobe. Anyway. If it's good enough for Wacko Jacko, it's good enough for me.
Last time you were in the field.
A long time ago. I'm rusty.
Make sure you hit him in the head. I was talking to myself. Make sure you break his neck.
We have a problem.
For Halloween.
I'm praying for you, Bill.
Don't you dare. You're violating my rights.
There's a man going around.